Neutral zone. That's what he said during the interview. Except this is what happened with a long chain, see?
Janmark shot down by Halak. The rebound flung wide by Alexander Radulov. And now a scrap. Joe Pavelski.
David Krejci.
And David Krejci. Of course. Why not? And it's a good one, Mike.
It sure is. Two old war horses don't want to give an inch. Not really does anybody want to give an inch in this game, and that's kind of why I like it. Teams that work hard earn your admiration, and this is how it goes. Pavelski gets a little on Krejci. Krejci doesn't like it. He gives a little bit back. They come right back at it, and Krejci pulls down Pavelski, and then the chatter begins. And then the punching begins. I don't think Pavelski actually thought Krejci was going to go. And David Krejci, who does not go that often, stands back and throws him from the shoulder, which is the way you're supposed to do it. Straightens out Pavelski with his left and keeps his right arm pumping. I like it. This is a guy, David Krejci, one of only three people to lead the postseason in scoring in the history of the